On some mornings, she would awaken to find puncture marks on her neck, further deepening the aura of the inexplicable that surrounded her life. As Fodor and his team delved deeper into Alma's psyche, the seance sessions took a curious turn. Alma's forehead furrowed, her face flushed, and her voice took on a different tone, that of a presence she referred to as Bremba.